We're here to cover the China International Import Expo that has brought some 4,000 companies from around the world. Within the expo's six massive exhibition halls, they'll be showcasing their products, from cutting-edge pharmaceuticals to fancy foods and some of the craziest cars you've ever seen. Some 400,000 visitors are expected, but no worries, there are strict pandemic controls in place. This is China, after all, with hospitals at the ready for any major incidents. So today, the official first day of the third China CIIE here in Shanghai. The event has grown every year, and this year, the total exhibition area expanded by nearly 30,000 square meters. Many of the thousands of products on display are attracting quite a bit of attention. Among them, an all-carbon fiber sports car, one of only 20 in the world. Even state-of-the-art yachts are on exhibit. High-end service devices and industrial electrical equipment are generating huge interest as well. The German construction machinery firm Wirken Group enables damaged asphalt layers to be fixed on site immediately. They say it's the newest and most advanced of its kind in the world. We'll get to talk with them a little later in the show.